Overton-on-Dee. The railway company decided they didn't want a bridge over the line between Ellesmere and Wrexham, and a party of engineers set out to remove it.